Hey, this is Solex, and you can find me at solex.me. That's SOULEX.me. You understand me? This is my 2 cents worth. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to talk about with this video series about being apolitical. Apolitical. You know what apolitical is? That means I ain't on the right. I ain't on the left. I'm in the medical. I'm apolitical. And this is my 2 cents worth. And today we're going to talk about the universal law of control. And the universal law of control is that when you're trying to control something, you're going to get the opposite of the very thing you're trying to control. So it's like this. You understand me? When you're in control, you're out of control. And when you try to control something or somebody, you're going to end up getting the opposite of the very thing you're trying to control. Hey, there's been a big subject here lately about guns, yeah. And there's one side wants to say, hey, we're going to take all your guns. We're going to take all your guns. And what's it doing? People's going out there and they're buying more guns. So they sit there and they think, oh, we're going to control everything and we're going to take everybody's guns. And what's it do? People go out and buy more. You know, years ago, there was a thing about drugs. And they come out and say, we got the war on drugs. We got the war on drugs. We got the war on drugs. Well, what'd it do? It just done created more drugs, didn't it? And then, you know something? Let me ask you a question. You ever wanted something so bad, you wanted so bad, you wanted so bad, you wanted so bad, and it seemed like the more you done and did it, you wanted it, you just kept pushing it away. Hey, that's kind of like control. When you're in control, you're out of control, and you're going to end up getting the opposite of the very thing you're trying to control. How about telling lies? How about trying to tell lies to get some sort of influence in something for your own little self, whatever, huh? Trying to tell lies to influence a situation to try to make things tip in your direction. Well, we got this thing that's called backfired, backfired, backfired. Yeah, we do. Hey, that's another thing about control. Trying to control things by telling lies. That's no good. Well, hey, how about those teenage rebellion years? Well, you got these teenagers out there that been done telling what to do all their lives. And then all of a sudden they get to be teenagers and they're sick and tired of being told what to do. You understand me? But listen up there, teenager. That ought to be about the time that you done listen, because that's when it's most important. When you're a teenager, I understand you're sick and tired of being told what to do, but it's also a good time to listen too. You know, this whole world's full of nothing but a bunch of control freaks. Trying to control this, trying to control that, trying to get what they want, do what they want, and everything for their own selfishness about what it amounts to. You understand me? Now, we can't get all technical, well, yeah, about controlling this, control that. You know, because we do need a certain amount of control so that we have order. Control for order is a good thing. Control just because for your own idealistic purposes isn't any good. You understand me? Now, when people's out there trying to control things for their own agenda, yeah, for their own personal agenda, that's when it gets out of haywire. So what you ought to be doing is let go of control. Quit trying to be a control freak and trying to control everything. Let things go. Let things happen. If you let things happen in your life a little bit more, you wouldn't be so stressed. You understand me? I mean, the sin of control goes to just about everything. So when you start thinking about when you're in control, you're out of control. And when you try to control something or somebody, you're going to end up getting the opposite of the very thing you're trying to control. So think about that. Apply it to other times and periods and things in your life and see what you can find out for the truth. You understand me? And this is Solex, and you can find me at solex.me. This is my 2 cents worth. Yeah.